Hello guys, I'm Jahat Ahmed and today I'm going to show you the solution of one problem which is occurring when you defrag your disk. This error is called error 1068, toss scheduler cannot open and defrag impossible. So how you can get rid of this error? So first thing you need to do is just click on start and type here services and then press enter. After doing this, you can see the dialog box. This solution is not given by me because I just found it on the internet and I searched a lot for it and I found a solution for it on the forum. So I thought it would be grateful if I make a video on it, so it will help you to solve this problem. Here is this task scheduler and it is started and automatic. So you get this problem when you go to properties and click on start and it will not open and give you an error, that error 1068. So you can get rid of this error by checking, go down, scroll down and search for Windows event log and right click on it and click on properties and make it automatic. And then if it is started then it's okay, if not then click on start and click apply and click okay. The next thing you'll do is you have to find a remote procedure call RPC which will be here, procedure call RPC, no, this one, okay. Just right click on it and click on properties and make it automatic and click start. In my case it is already started, so I don't need it. After doing this all things, you can now start your task scheduler and you can defrag your disk like I was doing, and it was giving me that error that your task scheduler is not started. So that was a simple method that I have used to solve this problem. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any question, please feel free to ask and don't forget to subscribe me.